Field, and this is Hank.
Hey.
Great. And we're going to show you the tutorial for how to play Ashes acoustically.
Yeah, so the song is an E, and when we're doing an acoustic, I'll drop it to D and capo, and I'll drop this low string to drop D. And do a little bit of a picky thing on the verses. I'm doing from G to D to B minor to A. That's all related to the capo too. It'd actually be on a piano, it would be A to E, C sharp minor to B. So you want to sing through this? Chorus rolls around, and I'll start strumming. Starts on the minor, the B minor, to the G, to the one, the D, and the A. Let's sing through it once. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Strumming away, but the chords start doubling. It starts on the G to the A. I'm sorry, G, D, 4 to 1, A, B minor. So it'll double there. So 1, 2.
Thing about this song is you actually don't need all the production. It's more just being sensitive about dynamics, so making sure that like you come down in some parts and make the dynamics like stand out a lot in the song.
Yeah.